prosthetic calibration program.
Major, that body is brand new, so let's run through your basic motor functions.
Please sprint to the next area to test leg actuation. Please crouch under the obstacle ahead to test hip rotors. Please see past all decoys to test fine motor behavior. Please see past all decoys to test fine motor control. Please see past all decoys to test fine motor control. Please jump over the obstacle ahead to test artificial ligaments. Please utilize ocular contact sensors to overcome the obstacles. Movement calibration complete.
Looking good so far. Your cyber brain seems to like that new body. Let's move on to the next program. Major, you should see a terminal in front of you. Use that to load the next program.
Press E to connect to the firearms testing program. Please eliminate all targets from a neutral hipfire stance. Your sights and eliminate all targets. Please switch to your secondary weapon and subdue all targets.
Okay, Major. You'll see a sniper rifle behind you.
Please take the sniper rifle and eliminate the target. Please use your grenades to eliminate all targets.
Let's get your cyber brain skills reactivated. Skill program. Move up to that target.
Another drill.
Loading their optic cannon skill testing.
Want to move on to the next protocol?
In front of you to steal his intel.
Major, time for the skill sync program.
T Tier 2 thermoptic camo can be shared with nearby teammates via skill sync protocols.
Skill code downloaded, Major.
Cyberbrain skill synced up.
Please test skill sync download capability.
Skill sync completed, Major. Alright, Major, I'm loading up one last test. Close quarters combat. We might need a little more time to settle into that pod. I'm loading up a melee target. Let's get to the real world.